fantastic art to that. And you know what? That design drawing round circular objects has given me a fantastic idea. You need a large round tray or plate, and just place part of it just over the edge and then draw around it like that, so you get this smooth curve. Nice smooth curve. And then just place the tray on the left-hand edge like that, and again draw a curve so that it's touching the first curve like that, and then place your tray up top there like that, and again there with another curved line. And I bet you can't guess what I'm going to do next. Join those lines with yet another line. Get a smaller circle, this time maybe a smaller plate, and just place that like that, and do the same again in there and there, like that. And the idea is to cut that out and that out so that you have a funky shape. Now, to make it even more funky, you need to glam it up in a really garish, groovy way. So use a pencil to draw on a wacky, wavy design. You don't have to be neat or anything. Just make it as weird and wonderful as you can. There, so I'm just going to do wobbly lines down there like that. And again, see why I'm doing this in a minute. Really is a good effect. I think one in there and one there like that. And once you've drawn on your design, paint it using real crazy colours. Use poster or acrylic paint, but make sure you use nice bright colours. I'm just going to paint a couple of these sections here to show you. One in there like that. And again, another nice bright colour in the next section. Go for the red there. In there like that. Just follow those curvy wavy lines. You'll end up with something that looks like that. Look at that. And you can do them in any colour and pattern you like, and they look fantastic hanging up on the wall. You could try a zigzag pattern. Or how about this one? Lots of little circles. I think they look like bubbles, don't they? And this one was made using a saucer and a small mug, so it's a lot smaller.